if I could show the world something that they have never seen. Then I could die in peace and know my dreams have been achieved. And my son could live with ease, with no worries, only glee. And I hope his proudest moment is to know his father's me. God forbid if I don't live to see my child grow. I'ma leave him with a fortune that's worth so much more than gold. Leave him lessons in these letters so he's never misguided. So that the tears won't interfere, never make him lose sight enough the true value of life. And don't spend time trying to find it, as I was searching for the longest. I was broken and frightened, not realizing that true happiness was right there behind me. But I was entertaining demons that were never invited. That's why I wanna show my son that there's more options than violence. But at the same time, wanna fight him for everything he's got pride in. But he don't need to get physical, just hit him with the visual. Paint the picture that you've seen, maybe change your peripherals. I ain't always gonna see the side of the bigger picture. Wish I knew there's no excuses for my bad decisions. But if I didn't do the things I did, you wouldn't have existed. Me and your mother didn't make it, and I wish that things were different. Please don't listen, ain't your fault, ain't no reason to be sad. In fact, you are the purest form of the love that we once had. Man, that's gotta be the realest shit I ever wrote on pad. Said that's gotta be the realest shit I ever wrote on. But son, listen up, I wanna spit you some game. If you find yourself a dime, don't fuck it up for some change. Cause I'ma tell you right now that these hoes are the same. But to find yourself a good girl, that's a needle in some hay. So behave, okay? Don't ever be ashamed. Don't ever pay attention what the haters have to say. Don't ever run away when her security's cave. And don't you ever question more when you've got everything. But that's the biggest mistake that anybody can make. And then you say that she crazy, but name a woman that ain't. Plus, us men are no saints, but we balance the weight. But you must also be prepared to cut the head off a snake. So if you ever meet Medusa and she turns you stone cold, then it better be like Austin, put that bitch inside a chokehold. Don't let it turn you loco, you're better off solo. Yeah, it's hard to take advice when the pain you have, they don't know. But fuck it, you don't need to grab a beer and come sit next to me. Wish that I could tell you things will be better eventually, but that could mean a century. So time will heal us dead to me. That's why I'ma tell you everything I wish was said to me. You're gonna need closure, but you might never get it. Gonna have a lot of questions, but can't make out a sentence. And every time that moon approaches, that's when thoughts are excessive. And then the sunshine will remind you that your night remain restless. Some motivation is ended, but you need to stay focused. Don't let it change your character like some of my shows did. You know Viv, well, probably not. So start enjoying life instead of watching the clock. A little Hennessy and empathy will help for the moment. Just know that energy is everything, so stick with your closest. No, I'm not in your position, but I've been in your shoes. And at the time I wore a 9, but eventually grew. Yeah, I know it's not a joke, just trying to lighten the mood. Cause baby boy, you know I love you, I'm just trying to get through. But so what bad influences, don't fall for the pressure. If I end up finding out, just know this belt's gonna get you. Or maybe I won't have to, cause your mindset is strong. See, I'm trying to raise a man to help the world get along. I always hope that one day maybe I could also do the same. But I ain't got a time machine, that's why I gave you my name. My pride and joy, I promise that you'll never ever be alone. If I lose it all today, just know you'll always be my home. Cause I can't fathom the thought of you wondering why that I decided to abandon you, walk out of your life. Bringing tears to my eyes until I see my baby's face. All the worries that I had have just magically erased. And they say you look just like me, and I'm thinking that it's true. Always crying cause your feelings hurt, that's how it was too. Always by my mother's side cause that's all I ever knew. I'll show you love, I'll show you tough, and it's okay to be the two. There'll be shadows down the path, but it's okay, just hold my hand till the day that we depart and you set off to be a man. Thinking damn, one day you will also do the same. Might discover more than I'd enough to add another page, another chapter of some answers that I could not have relayed. For the fact that you'll accomplish more than I could at this age. Never caged nor detained, ain't no limit to success. Ain't the money, it's the impact, it's fulfillment in your chest. Know your value, value others, always give them your respect. Unless they're looking at your life and see it isn't worth a cent, give them hell, wish them well, then continue on your way. Don't you ever let the darkness cast away over your ray. Wasn't talking about your grandpa, but I guess applies the same. As he stepped into abyss and let the shadows overtake, only thing that he had left us well was simply that he left us. So I'ma end the topic cause he don't deserve the mentions. But my mama, grandma Olga is a soldier, ain't no question. Never put up with the bullshit, she said fuck you and your septum. And your mama, she a goddess or an angel straight from heaven. I remember oh so vivid, I was frozen, she was pregnant. Made a promise to protect you, felt the love I never knew. Hope you know my proudest moment is the day I had you. You.